High school football in the fall, after all? Could be. CHSAA Commissioner Rhonda Blanford Green announced Monday the association is having conversations with state officials about restarting play. In an email to 9 News, Blanford Green said she'll have an update no later than Thursday. A source confirmed that she will meet with Governor Polis about a possible restart.